What about a different crucial experience? The concert given by the pianist Joseph Hoffmann in November 1938.
I was about 6 years old, and it was, I think, his last performance in Toronto. And it was a staggering impression, really. The only thing I can really remember is that when I was being brought home in the car, I was falling asleep. In which you heard all sorts of incredible sounds going through your mind, and they were all orchestral sounds, but I was playing them all, and I suddenly was Hoffmann, you know, I was a dream. And this was something I'll never forget.